J'avais péché contre toi. J'avais péché de la façon dont tu n'avais pas aimé. Oui, j'étais repoussé de toi. Car la Bible dit que tu es saint et ceux qui s'approchent de toi doivent être purifiés, doivent être sanctifiés devant de toi. Quel est le conseil de mon Zambé? Le mon Zambé a dit ça, bien aimé. Le mon Zambé a dit ça. Le mon Zambé a dit ça parce que j'étais méchant. J'étais méchante à mon frère et à ma soeur.
Oh,
La Bible dit que quand nous approchons du Seigneur bien-aimé, ceux qui s'approchent du Seigneur, leur visage est vraiment de joie. Comme Moïse s'est-il approché du Seigneur, la Bible dit que quand Moïse s'approchait de Dieu, personne ne pouvait regarder Moïse en face. Quand Moïse exploitait la gloire, Moïse rayonnait de la gloire du Seigneur, et aucun homme ne pouvait regarder Moïse en face. Et toi et moi aujourd'hui, bien-aimé, comme nous sommes approchés devant les dieux. Nous avons la gloire du Seigneur en nous. Bien-aimés, nous avons compté à Sigon dans ton bas. Bien-aimés, pour rien dire, puissant Seigneur, où est-ce allé à voyage des pensées, où est-ce allé à distraction, où est-ce à constat à être bien-aimé, où est-ce qu'on va arriver dans les destinées à l'autre. Bien-aimés, pour rien dire, puissant Seigneur, où est-ce allé à l'ouvert, où est-ce allé bien-aimé, il y a des
temps que
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. vie maintenant. Parle-nous, Seigneur. Parle-nous, Seigneur. Parle-nous, Seigneur. Nous voulons être transformés encore une fois ce soir. Et nous voulons entrer dans des dimensions élevées avec toi pour que nos vies ne soient plus jamais les mêmes. Utilise ton serviteur, ton instrument que tu t'es choisi, que tu as amené très loin jusqu'ici, pour que nos vies soient bénies. Parle ce soir, Seigneur. Nous t'écoutons au nom de Jésus. Amen.
Amen. Merci Seigneur Jésus.
Merci Seigneur Jésus.
Amen.
Amen.
Ok. I
greet you all in the name of Jesus.
Sing with Ali.
If you
enjoy. Is Ali?
Are you in joy?
Okokoma.
You will reach there.
Nalobi okokoma.
I was saying you will reach there.
Nalobi okokoma.
Hey, you will reach there.
Nalobi okokoma.
You will arrive. Tell your neighbor, you are going to reach there. You will arrive. Tell it very well. You will arrive. With my Jesus, I shall arrive.
Amen.
Amen.
Luke.
Luke.
Read.
Luke 8.
Tobandina. Verset 22.
We start from the verse
22nd
until 25. Luke 8.
Luke chapitre 8, verset 25. Vendée à 25. Nous lisons le nom de Jésus, si nous pouvons se tenir debout.
Amen.
Pour le respect de la parole de Dieu.
Amen.
Un jour, Jésus monta dans une barque avec ses disciples. Il leur dit, passons de l'autre côté du lac. Et ils partirent. 23. Pendant qu'ils naviguaient, Jésus s'endormait. Un tourbillon fondé sur les lacs. La barque s'est remplissée d'eau et ils étaient en péril. 24. Ils s'accrochèrent et les réveillèrent en disant, « Maître, maître, nous périssons. » S'étant réveillé et il menaçant les vents et les flots qui s'apaisèrent et l'air calma revient. 25. Puis il leur dit, où est votre foi? Saisissez des frayères et d'étonnement. Ils se dirent les uns aux autres, quel est donc celui-ci qui commande même au vent et à l'eau et à qui ils obéissent?
Amen.
26?
Non. Amen.
Amen.
Okay, to find.
You may be seated.
Kanisa, ekozala malam.
I trust it to be well or better.
Na songa mwa mukesi.
To go back to my word, just a bit.
For a better comprehension.
For a better understanding.
Po epesanga nzela.
So that it may allow me. To declare for you,
yes.
You that were not here yesterday, each man of God has a finger.
Amen.
And I, among the favor that God did to my life, one of them
is a declaration.
When I'm declaring,
attention.
Be careful.
Yes.
You need to receive it.
Amen.
Avec force. Yes.
By strength.
Amen.
Amen.
Vous allez jamais qui vive.
Do not be distracted. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. I'm
going
to go back a few declarations from yesterday. Because I've seen new faces that came today.
Nobody na lobaki.
Yesterday I said,
Tango.
When God spoke,
say ke asalobi
means that he already spoke.
God sees the end before the beginning. It is opposing what we see. Humans, we see the beginning, but we don't see the end. But God sees the end before starting it. He sees the end. If he does not see the end, he will not start.
Amen.
Amen.
Okay,
if God gets somebody out of somewhere, it means that he also has a purpose to take somewhere. God does not leave somebody on the way.
Amen.
Amen.
Problem,
what is your problem? We love God.
When he gives you the promise,
when he gives you the promise, when he says come out,
and he
gives you the promise, you want God to show you the way,
the
direction in which you need
to go,
so he may lead you to the fulfillment. No, with God, it's not
important.
You don't need God to show you the way.
Alakisi Joseph.
He showed
Joseph.
What will Joseph be? How
he
will overcome? How will be above his brothers? But God did not show him the way.
Pastor Daniel.
Pastor Daniel. You know the brothers had in mind to kill him into a well, a deep, very deep well. God did not show him that well. He did not show him the wife of Potiphar. He did not show him the jail. But God showed him
above
his brothers. The way.
It's
not important.
It's a little bit important.
It's there, but it's not important. Essential.
Joseph Ayeba.
Joseph to
be a Kokoma. A Kokoza. A Koreye. A Kotomine. A Kokamba.
It's not important to
wait.
It's not important.
L'essentiel.
L'essential.
Oh yeah,
you need to know.
Tu arriveras.
You reach there.
Tu arriveras.
You reach there.
Tu arriveras.
Yoka.
Listen.
Yesu a ebisi ba ekole.
Jesus told his disciples.
Alobi,
he said,
passons de l'autre côté.
Let us go to the other side.
Yesu a ndeko, passons de l'autre côté.
Pass to the other side. Let us go to the other side. In life, you need to discover the other hand. People of the world say this side. Yesterday I did say before getting there.
Mama, go look at an amen.
Say amen, mother.
Now come, mama, go be a solo
amen. Say amen, say amen.
Now come, papa, go solo
amen. Let me hear, mother. Say amen.
Amen. Yoka.
Listen.
Aba, go back to Kabula. Ne, this is about mama, ne, about papa. Now go on, ne, about mama.
I'll take the woman.
Test is good.
Let us make a test now.
Papa, alleluia.
Amen.
Alleluia, papa.
Amen.
Boyo gasko, mama. Mama, alleluia.
Listen to me. Now listen now.
Abraham.
He was a man like you and I.
Papa Abraham,
the father of Abraham,
He
did not know God when he was living. He heard what we call, magic.
That
he was using magic.
But papa,
but the father,
papa nyos,
as all fathers, who makes plans for his children, he made a plan for Abraham. From Ur in the country.
As you have come, as you must say,
he took Abraham and the word, he said, go.
Destination, Cana.
The destination was Cana.
Atambuli.
They left.
When
they reached
there,
in the Shalde,
the
father became sick. And he went on dying. He did not go to Abraham where he was taking him to. God where he was. Instead of choosing another man, he went on choosing Abraham. He appeared to Abraham
in Shalde.
He said, come out of this place. Oh, you lost
Abraham.
Abraham, I will make you a
source.
You will be a source of blessings. I will work with your descendants. All the world. Go out. God took him out. In Shaldea. He started leading him. He started directing him. One and two. Until they reached Cana. The one who made a plan for the life of Abraham. He got Abraham into the destination.
And
today I'm
going to
declare for the Jesus said,
okay,
let us go. Let us reach. They got into the boat. And they sailed. And in life, do not, stop obstacles. Do not forbid the obstacles. When obstacles are
stronger,
the glory will be greater. When your challenges are great, everybody knows about
it.
That's what God will do for you in life. You know, there was a great way. A great.
Yes,
the most important thing was that Jesus was in the boat himself.
Yes.
A great way came.
Pierre, toujours Pierre.
It was just Peter.
Pierre.
Just him, Peter.
Pomba.
The master. He always wanted to be the first in everything. Master. He came. He started taking water out of the boat. With all his muscles.
Attention.
Let us take
care. Ni par la force.
It's not by
strength. Ni par la puissance.
It's not by
power. C'est par l'esprit de Dieu. C'est par la grâce de Dieu. Ce n'est pas sentier.
I'm telling somebody. You know what is God's problem?
Mais encore.
Le problème est ensemble.
God's challenge.
Zambi balété.
Anotu.
Zambi satouté.
Anotu.
Zambi.
God.
Est-ce que Zambi lalaka?
Dans God's sleep.
Vite le lori à salinini.
Dans God's
sleep. Enseignement où Jésus a sauvé sa vie.
The teaching that Jesus is giving us.
Et ça qui va y est qu'on lit.
Is that the disciples.
Babosa nike.
Had forgotten that.
Asana nani.
They had
forgotten that.
In the
boss,
through the challenges they
have
and today in your life, people forget easily.
They
have God. They are
here
to take care
of us.
I have a God, even the witch. They know.
What you say? You have been
confident. You don't know. You don't see. You don't know.
You have confident.
You don't see the whole carry on. People believe that. Many people today. I don't have a relation. That man was 38 paralyzed. What are you doing? What do you want? I don't have anybody to. People.
What is it? C'est le premier réflexe.
Is the first.
C'est le premier
first
réflexe.
You know, first mindset.
Un problème.
Because when you have a problem,
le père.
When you have the challenge,
la personne a la première réflexe.
God will look at your first intention. I was just saying it. You don't just.
La personne a la deuxième thé.
And he's not looking at the second.
Amen.
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 You are there.
You are
there. The wind will
blow.
Accident.
Ogangi. You are shouting.
Mama.
Mama.
Nakufi.
I am dying.
Okufi.
You die as well.
Bishop Osalimini.
We bury you.
In you.
Makabamo somo.
You be your best.
Go very well.
Malamu papa
it's over.
Ta mère ne peut pas te sauver.
Your mother cannot save you.
Mais il y a un seul sauveur.
C'est Jésus Christ. When they ask you,
ça va l'air de sa pototé.
Your faith
is not going to say it.
Let nobody
want to say it.
Something powerful. Acabamos só, boy.
Roma, é, é.
A sister was about to be married by a brother. I want to marry you, my sister. Where do you stay? Oh, I live in an area called Mombele. Ah! Looked at them from the bottom to the top. They say, hey, they must name mine, they must name you as well.
Oh, they don't give it
to your face is like a, you know, a funeral.
I can see
it's
Mombele.
He just believed that everything about him is about that area.
Something is
going to
happen.
Tell
somebody. Let us sing that song. He was begging for money.
Vimongo limited.
A limited life. He was asking money from everybody. And a Pira. Pira and John came and saw him. Understand. He was waiting for Peter and John to give him something. Now listen to the deliverance. Peter took the word. And he said,
Talanga,
look at me.
Talabiso.
Look at us.
Je n'ai ni l'or.
I don't have gold.
Ni l'argent.
Or money.
C'est que j'ai.
But what I have.
C'est que j'ai.
What I have.
Je te le donne maintenant.
I give you.
Au nom de Jésus Christ. Lève-toi.
Lève.
Marche.
Even if we are in this country, they are very important. We have God on our side. Even though you know the purpose, it will come after. You know why? You may, it may be well that you
know
that you may have Jesus.
Pourquoi?
Why?
Parce que Jesus,
because Jesus
est la source de toute chose.
He is the source of all.
Il appelle à l'existence qui n'existe pas.
To exist things that are inexistent.
I lift
my hand. Jesus. Jesus.
Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus.
You are wasting your time. He said, count on me.
No.
Watch.
He
already played around with you. He called my
name.
He's just trying to calm the situation.
That's the first.
When you are walking, you need to walk in the presence of God. Permanently in your life. Who is that man?
Voilà.
Secondly, the people of God. Say amen.
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 Say amen.
Dans ta vie,
in your life, the teaching that Jesus gave to the disciples,
comme si à l'aile,
as if he was sleeping. He was not sleeping. God has a control over everything. He controls your life. He controls my life. He controls his servants.
Yes.
If he pretends, it means he wants to teach the disciples in their lives. They need to count totally in Jesus. To count on God. To rely on the Creator. To rely on the Lord. We suffer enough. Especially you that are here. You have many fanatics. They believe that their life will change just from you. And you are very sad. You are busy shooting, lies and don't do that. You will not help your family. When you don't help, tell them I don't
help.
Take people's hearts into God. He is the one who has the ability to
hope.
He never gets tired of people. It's only human that you maybe get tired of people. Don't lie. Why? Because you are a human being. You need to rely on God. David said, I lift my eyes to the mountains. Where? My help shall come from. The help is not here. The help is where? Where is the help? Where is your help? The mountain. People of God, what I'm teaching you is my life. I'm telling you, my brother reminded me where we were. It is a teaching that dwells in me. I do not count on any division. If I relied on people, I was never going to be what I am today.
Who
relies on people. Blessed are those who rely on God. I said yesterday that I do not have billions. But God built a temple of millions. But for me to reach to this stage, I went through challenges. I went through winds. Temple.
More
than $1 million. That God built it. It did not start yet. If you want to envy me, I want to be like Pastor Kipa. I don't say, don't look at me today. Look at my way. Where God
lulaya
me. You know, like that first. You need to like my
beginning.
My way. A painful. But what's the challenge there? I always counted on God. I did not want to count on my father. I did not want to look at my mother. I looked at God. I did not want to count on my faith. My trust. My heart. My
soul.
All to Jesus. Impossible does not exist. You are even in peace here. As it was a war, They say raffles. You know, they work your mind. That when you see a plane, they will make bunkers underground. When a plane just flies by, each one needs to go under the bunker. Because when they will throw a bomb, because that splash, it will be 1 meter. It will not kill you. Because for that you need to go underground. One day I was preaching on in the altar. The bomb fell. I fell. I did not fall. I stood up, I started strengthening. There are two people who can come for fortify you, strengthen you. Jesus, and yourself, in this world, you don't strengthen yourself, nobody will strengthen you. Hey, no pity. Even if you like people, amen. I fell down by the splash of the bomb, and as soon as
people say for this,
I started strengthening myself. The church made of clay.
Banana jambe, yabaza ni malamu, Yahweh, Yawalunga santa ya, Yahweh.
Est-ce que mon Dieu nous aide? Mettez la Cela va bien. Hey,
Odini,
listen.
Tunangani,
ask me what.
Tunanga,
hello. Ask me what happened.
Problem na biso banse ke biso ko.
We are surrendered to that death.
Biso na kati.
And we are in the middle of the circle.
So dite,
no exit.
Entre,
no entrance.
Ah, crisis. Hey, ma fungo la Bible.
Let me open the Bible.
Alobi,
he say,
ngai consommateur ya nini?
Ya foi. I am the consumer of the faith.
Ngape remunérateur ya nini? Ya foi.
I also the payer of faith. Two.
Ye mongwa go consommer,
il consume.
Ye mongwa pa go sani.
And you pay.
Natali wa nini, c'est quoi ça?
I say, what's happened?
Pastor de l'église, misu nyonso, ezo talanga.
The church is looking at me.
I
say, God,
will
die starving. God say,
you
will not die.
Man is Ali.
Man is dead. If it fell yesterday,
I have
not said.
Today, man will fall.
Man will
fall.
Pastor, we're sitting here. What happened? What's the manner?
Banguma.
Snakes.
Mesekowa.
Snakes.
Olekisi mandaku.
Anakuranda.
Na bana basi baboma banani banguma
snakes
ya women 12 men
big snakes
jamba sui mokumba na ye
go to church
no big ye
if you say
ye banguma te
you don't eat snakes
ogolia
you need
to go mama mana lola
it's a man of
lay ya lola
of heaven
jamba pesi miso
press
of miso
c'est
pas tant difficile
it's difficult time
to bet banguma avec clémentaire
we get banguma with warm
ta avec samoninga te
saka every
mama basho
eh eh say we need
to
because we had farms.
Business of the Manchester and any
of snakes.
Pastor Mukolo Gerisi.
The day the war was over, the snake is here.
Mamie tu rappelles ça les nénés
et petit
ah on recommande tout recommande et aussi matin et aussi matin et encore gâteau 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 Sakta mukolo frère ngumba Cécile puisse te soyez batté donc en ne pour n'appeler ma cambrisse les nénés
et comme
tala pour ce qu'amour tout est sur mon amour
amen
amen.
Amen.
Amen. Problème à mon tout, problème à Nani. Ce que mon dieu, le lot, on y a qui soit maillé. Tikaïe, Zamba et Messica de Salamini, à son maillé.
Amen.
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 The Bible says, nous sommes une lettre,
we are a letter,
écrite,
written.
Na lettre,
a written letter. There are three parts. Three parts. What do we have?
Introduction.
Introduction.
Nasimani.
Development.
Nasugani.
Conclusion.
Conclusion.
You come at Batana.
Look at the Christian and Satuana.
The three parts.
Introduction.
The introduction of my life.
It's
not, it's my
God.
God does not need it.
No,
my development.
It's what I'm
doing.
What I came
about.
What is important
in your life.
In my life.
It's a conclusion.
Even
in your dreams. Avoid dream of people
like
you. I don't even want to dream of you. Stay away.
Uh-huh.
I refuse.
Do we
understand?
Is it going
well? Is it going
well?
Are you catching me up?
Condemn a man?
Count on God.
Pon a man?
Why?
Mutwasana ni?
A man is a man.
Mutwasana ni?
Moto.
Akola kao na tongo? Na popa salini ni?
Abatani.
Alaki elobi? Na mutwa salini ni?
Akufi.
Lobo kuna salini ni akagi telephone. Obengi boya nino yoki reponde.
Out of
bento kande. Nzambe na Israel.
Voilà.
Sobi obele liye.
Zambo.
Lobi enfok moi.
J'étais reponde.
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 Reponde telephone. Abombe la moutou.
Hey.
Alobi Jérémie 33.
Now ask for my number. You know my number. Ask me for my number. You know my number from
Lord.
We are finishing. End of this.
God will do it.
I'm going back tomorrow.
Yes, sir.
It's over.
Menzam,
bad God.
Osanai,
you help him.
Yeah,
do not waste your time.
Yeah.
The disciples forgot that they have God. They need to count on
Him.
You know, having God, what does it mean? He's a guarantee of God. To count on God, it means you are
guaranteed.
You may have God, but don't count on God. Many people don't have God. Don't rely on God. They wait for you in the conclusion. That is your conclusion.
Conclusion.
Let nobody
mourn.
Let nobody laugh.
Conclusion.
Your conclusion. Now listen to the disciples. He said,
ils étaient en péril.
You know, they were lost. They saw death. They saw death.
Women have been on you
in your life. Do not just focus on negative.
Positive.
You will rely sometimes on
même positive.
Even if you are in emergency.
Mona positive.
Look at
Dieu est capable.
God is able. Your life is not over yet because you still
need emergency.
Do you follow? Your life is not over because you are going through something.
Is
the God who changes your problem? Who brings solutions? In the boat.
Position à Jésus.
What was Jesus' position? Sleeping.
Lali.
The Bible says, God does not sleep.
As of Tala, he was
looking. We messed. We played too much. We wasted enough time. We limited a lot of things. If we revolt ourselves, everything that we need, God will
do.
If we refuse to count, you know, in my church, I don't even count on my children. I refuse. I say, never count on you. I am your pastor. But my life does not depend on
God.
My life depends on God. Because my problem, the woes that I have, if I count on you, I will collapse. My mission is great. It is a strong mission. You won't be able to carry that burden. If I bring you my burden, it's impossible for you to carry that burden.
But
the God
who made
the God who made the May God bless you. Jeremiah 17, 7 to 8.
Jeremiah 17, 7 to 8.
Amen. Bénissons
l'homme de Jésus. Béni soit l'homme qui se
confie à l'homme
et dont l'éternel est l'espérance.
Oh, Jesus.
Il est comme un arbre planté
près
d'eau. Tabandeli. Il est comme un arbre planté près d'eau et qui étend ses racines vers le courant. Il ne perçoit point la chaleur quand elle vient et son feuillage reste vert. Dans l'année de la sécheresse, il n'a point de crainte. Il ne cesserait de porter du fruit.
Nantaya Nini,
dryness.
Fanda,
humidité.
Amen.
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 Nanya pambulama.
Who will be blessed?
Nanya pambulama.
Dai.
Pona Nini.
Pona Chai.
Chai. Nike pa nani?
Nzambe.
Okonda kana nani?
Nzambe.
What is crippling us, you know, in our
spiritual life?
You know what's happening? You know why?
Is that a reality?
It is the realities that we're facing.
Chacun de nous,
each one of us here,
as a reality,
you have your own reality.
Yeah, you is
you're living in your
yeah,
own
reality.
Yeah, yours is yours.
Chacun de nous, as a reality.
Each one has his own reality.
Mais réalité, nous on a vie.
Each and every reality.
Elle est caca.
Passes.
Et ça la réalité mon côté.
There is no reality.
Et côté que la cosa la permanente na vie na you.
Well, into your life.
Réalité à 10 ans c'est elle l'autre.
There is no reality that will
overcome. Quel est le passé c'est elle l'autre au
sein. Years ago will pass.
Chaque réalité.
Each time,
each time,
if you
create it,
will
because it's a reality.
That
reality is a
show.
But
what does not pass?
It's
the truth.
C'est la vérité.
It's the truth.
La vérité finira par triompher.
Amen.
If you see reality happening in your life,
one time,
after some time you see passing. Instead, you say reality, give it away.
Reality
it will pass. This is what troubles our lives. The way we are blocked.
Et comment vous dites la réalité à Porto?
It's absolutely
the
reality of Europe.
Porto va se dépendre de nani?
Europe depends on God.
Est-ce que vivre dépend de la Porto?
Does your life depend
on de nani?
In God.
Time. So au sud vit naïe.
If you get your life,
la réalité à Porto, on va vivre selon la réalité à nani?
Et à Porto.
Na songe.
Kambo la ribi.
So au sud vit naïe. On te barrière à cause de la réalité au jour passé. Vina yo et vous appelez forme la nini
et la réalité
et bloqué yo. Ma camionneuse fait ça l'inini
et télébé.
Oui, mais tant qu'on t'a mené dans la lobité.
You know, before, if God does not speak,
Bible lobby,
the Bible says,
le monde était informé,
the world was shapeless.
Parce que dans la nini.
And because God did not speak
yet.
But the day God spoke, the world started shaping.
Let there be
light. And the light came. Meaning the light was somewhere. If you stand for your reality,
it's
a reality. Go away. Get out of my view.
Reality disparaît.
Disappear before me. If you believe,
reality.
Amen.
Europe.
Poto.
Uganda. You know it's very difficult.
Poto.
You know in Europe.
Are we going to move away from God's presence because of Europe? Is there no presence of God in Europe?
L'essentiel.
Is the important
value? Il y a la présence de Dieu.
Is that you may have the presence of God.
L'essentiel, il y a la présence de Dieu.
Essential is that you may have the presence of God. Even if we are preaching, there are three elements that God has not given to
Shabbat.
Not even before the beginning. He may give us everything. But three things that God does not give.
C'est quoi?
What are those?
C'est l'omniscience de Dieu.
It's his presence.
Il est omniscient.
He's omniscient.
C'est-à-dire dans la connaissance de ma gambo.
Means that he has the knowledge of all.
He knew that when
they're living,
that
the waves will rise.
He
knew.
Deuxième chose.
The second.
L'omniprésence de Dieu.
The omnipresence of God.
Il est présent.
He always present.
Et c'est gagnant.
Everywhere.
Pétant mon gnosse.
And every time.
In
the whole world. God is present.
Même si gago batama.
Even in the hidden place. God is present.
He's
never absent.
Et il est le tout puissant.
He is always the God. He's the most high of God. President,
King,
will rise and fall.
Mais c'est Jésus seul qui est le
tout puissant. Is the most high.
Il est le tout puissant. Il est le tout puissant.
Il est le
tout puissant. Il est le tout puissant. Il est le tout puissant. Il est le tout puissant. Il est le tout puissant. Il est le
tout puissant. Il est le tout puissant. Il est
le tout puissant. Il est le
tout puissant. Il est le tout puissant.
Il est le tout puissant. Il est le tout puissant.
If I am in Luanda, I'm in Luanda.
So now you na come out, na upon the lagaba prayer is
here.
Me kama wana come out,
I will not come here.
Me yesa awa, asana Luanda, asana LDC, asana Uganda, asana Tanzania, asana Sikanyoso.
Permanently.
A man like this.
You want to retire your
presence.
A man who forgets. A man who
limits.
Oh, believe in the God.
Do you follow?
Do you follow? The disciples were shaking for nothing. The water overtook the boat, but they did not die. Because Jesus was in the boat. People were afraid of nothing. They believe that it was over. It will not be over. God has not done anything.
God
is waiting for the day you move. For it to be over.
It
is not yet
over.
It will not be over.
Amen.
And at the end, he stood up. That is where I understood that. Everything has ears. Everything. God's ears. Marriage has ears.
Bana bazana matoya kosala nini?
God is.
Elevation bazana matoya kosala nini?
Blessing.
Guérison bazana matoya kosala nini? Kufa bazana matoya kosala nini?
Oyoka.
Malade bazana matoya kosala nini?
Oyoka.
Soki olobi kosala nini?
Oyoka.
Soki olobi kosala nini?
Kotosa.
Mobali na soko bengi kosala nini?
Akoyoka.
Mwasi na soko bengi kosala nini?
Akoyoka.
Pastor,
I read the Bible. Before the blessing to become physical, it starts not spiritually. It starts invisibly. Do you follow? No, listen to me carefully here. Before it becomes physical, in the spirit,
Invisible.
Invisible.
Uh-huh.
C'est l'invisible qui est supérieur.
It is the invisible that is
over. Tout ce qui est visible.
Of all.
C'est l'invisible qui coordonne le visible.
The invisible direct the visible.
Mais c'est quoi le problème dans ce monde?
Now, this is your challenge.
Diable yaka,
the devil comes.
Azo proposer biso o ezali ni visible.
Proposes you what is visible.
To
get what is invisible.
Invisible. On dit bien,
do you follow?
Abimeli Adam and Eve.
He came to Adam and Eve.
Jambazui nyosha festival.
He God gave them all.
Ati bangoka tira abundance.
They were placed into abundance.
Ye wana diabla.
And the devil came after.
Atuli Eve.
Asked Eve.
Jambalubi.
What did God really say? What did God really say?
Abitoli ati.
He said we shall not
touch.
We shall not touch.
Yoka diab.
And the devil said. No,
he
knows that the day you shall eat, you become like who? You become like gods.
And
what is it that
is in
the mindset, the ideas, to get what?
Benediction is a name.
The blessing.
Benediction is a name. Visible, my friend.
I'm going.
Diable,
the devil
knows
our needs. He knows. Jesus,
a condition.
Got into fasting.
40 jours,
40 days.
40 nuits,
40 nights.
Diable, he begged that Jesus was an enemy.
The devil knew that Jesus was starving.
Abimelie kaka na likambane ni.
He appeared to him about him starving.
Abisoki obongole libangao.
He said, if you transform this bread, this stone.
He
knew Jesus was
coming.
Did Jesus give
up? He refused to
proceed. He refused. The devil wanted to get what was
important.
That the devil proposed are just small. Crumbs.
But
what we really lose. Compare it to the crumbs. We cannot compare that. When the devil saw that he fell, because Jesus answered,
the
man will not live on the
grave.
All the word that came, the word of God, he did not
see him.
He took him. He showed him the cross. Of all the glory of the world, he said, of everything,
ça m'appartient.
Il en soumis.
Son qui t'a confus comme l'inga.
You bow before me.
Na gozoanyo sona salenene.
I'll give you all.
Precio.
It shall be given to you.
Mais ça va tentation moko ezangati.
You know what we call temptation that I really use.
Yes, utangwa long.
When Jesus overcame
diable,
the devil.
O alinga boto na ye.
The one wanted to steal from me.
Pruya.
The most important.
Papa sa bongi sa bona ye.
When you go that the
family lobby,
the Bible says
diable kill me.
The devil ran away.
But ange by ye.
The angels came
to serve
me. To serve Jesus.
May you guys get school.
Now listen.
The tamboli ango.
The blessing,
all your time,
that God,
I bongi sagi,
kept
from Jesus.
Oh Jesus,
alobi,
say,
mabolongonyos,
all the
needs, mabolongonyos,
all the needs,
mabolongonyos,
all the needs.
Beto fukama,
you
must say anani,
ya Jesus.
Na lola,
ebe
na mabele,
tena
say anini,
ya mabele.
Mino konyos,
all tongues,
toute langue,
all tongues,
confessera,
confess,
Jesus Christ, Seigneur.
And the Bible just concluded.
He said,
on the right hand of the Father, where is raining. Now you shall compare what the devil proposes us and the what we exchange to the proposition of the devil. Is there a way to compare those? Can we compare what the devil is asking us to give so that he may steal a lot? Those are what we call realities.
We are entouré
that surrounds our lives. You'll give up.
Pour
marché,
so that
diable a la nini,
what do the devil do?
Assoi.
To take
a réalité.
In reality.
A réalité, pasteur.
In truth.
Diable a botté la bisoté.
The devil does not steal from us.
Bisoté to sena.
We give.
The
devil does not have the ability to
steal from us.
Do you follow?
Diable a botté la bisoté.
The devil cannot get something by
stealing. He
will always bring a proposition.
He
will lie to you.
Boy, the
devil works in three things.
Dans les mensonges,
he lies.
Eh? Dans l'ignorance,
you know, ignorance.
Impolitesse. Impolitesse. Non, impolitesse.
La peur.
Non. La paix, voilà. Et Fanny n'a pas combien?
Three elements.
Il y a les bosons de
The first.
Mensonge.
Lies.
Pourquoi soyez face à la nîmes?
For you to lie, to get you.
Pourquoi soyez face à la nîmes?
To lie.
À quoi ça nîmes?
To lie to you.
À quoi ça la nîmes?
À quoi
ça va la you? Tu vas le mettre pas libre, la témoigne pas de maillet.
Exactement.
Ce qui va le mettre pas la you, aussi. Il faut cause yo.
You need to lie.
Pour ça la nini.
So that you may give up.
As for quelque chose.
So he may get something.
For bank is yo.
He need to trouble you.
Pour ça la nini.
To get you afraid.
OCD.
So he may give up.
OCD.
OCD.
Give up.
Hein?
Nous sommes à l'objet.
That's why God says. Résister au.
Resist the devil.
Et il fuira loin.
You shall run far away from
him. Résister au.
Resist the devil.
Resist the
devil. Resist the devil.
I go keep my happy.
Far.
Sick am I. Na vie chrétienne, longo la kubanga na vina.
You know, remove fear.
Na vie chrétienne, longo la kubanga.
Remove fear.
Kubanga yuta kepe anani?
From the devil.
Mutabangi saote. So go tell you, ne crée pas, ne crée pas. Et ça 365 fois. Et
lui,
chaque appelé. Matin, je suis comprimé mon corps. Ne crée pas, salut Nini.
Omeli.
Omeli. L'objet aussi, mon corps, salut Nini.
Omeli.
Ok. L'objet aussi, mon corps, Omeli. Ok. En effet, salut Nini.
Et si lui. Et comme.
On va procéder.
On va procéder.
No man ago sedete.
I shall not give up.
No man ago sedete.
I will not give up.
No man ago resiste.
I will resist.
No man ago resiste.
I will resist.
No man zambe nangaza na boma.
My God, is
no man zambe nangaza na boma.
My God,
no man ago banga realite.
I will not be afraid of
it. Ago banga realite.
I shall not fear reality.
On note.
Jesus.
On note.
Jesus.
On note.
Jésus. We are going to conclude now.
Psalm 96.
Psalm 97.
Verset 1.
Verse 1.
Allons bas, Mounios.
Quickly.
Psalm 97, 1, je lis au nom du Seigneur.
Amen.
L'Éternel règne. Que la terre soit dans l'allégresse.
Ok.
Que les îles nombreuses se réjouissent. Parole du Seigneur.
Amen. Que l'Éternel règne.
Jéhovah règne.
Que la terre soit dans la.
Let the earth rejoice.
Que les îles fait quoi?
Let
se
réjouissent.
Réjouissent.
Let the multitudes
from islands.
People of God.
We
do not believe in anyone.
If God reigns in your life,
tu arriveras.
You shall reach
there. Tu arriveras. Parce que Dieu va se régner.
If God is
reigning,
you
coma.
Reach there.
Ceux qui m'ont conduit m'ont commandé.
If the disciple reach there, you shall reach there. You reach there.
Ceux qui m'ont conduit m'ont catissagi.
When they reach on the
other side,
you shall cross.
Ceux qui m'ont commandé,
you reach there.
Where you are, rise where you are.
Hakuna Mungu kama wewe,
Jesus.
Hakuna Mungu kama wewe.
Hakuna Mungu kama wewe. Hakuna
Thank you.
Kipa.
I Pita. Say your name.
Guy Kipa.
I Pita.
Banda Lelo.
From today on.
Nagobangelo Kote.
I shall not fear.
Guy Kipa.
I Pita.
Banda Lelo.
From today.
Nagosunga Simate.
I will not go backward.
Guy Kipa.
I Pita.
Banda Lelo.
From today.
Finangai.
Et
ce dépend de l'ensemble. Oui, le bonheur et la grâce accompagneront tous les jours de ma vie. Et j'habiterai la maison de l'Éternel jusqu'à la fin de mes jours. Oui, le bonheur et la grâce accompagneront tous les jours de ma vie. Et j'habiterai dans la maison de l'Éternel jusqu'à la fin de mes jours. Oui, le bonheur et la grâce accompagneront tous les jours de ma vie. Et j'habiterai dans la maison de l'Éternel jusqu'à la fin de mes jours. Oui, le bonheur et la grâce m'accompagneront tous les jours de ma vie. Et j'habiterai dans la maison de l'Éternel jusqu'à la fin de mes jours.
Banango tombo la mongongo na yo. Déclare yo moko la vie na yo. Loba na komi si taraka na kina koma.
Thank you for your wonderful.